Hi, I'm Brian DeLeonardo, State's Attorney for Carroll County. The COVID pandemic has been an unprecedented challenge in our lifetimes. It has disrupted our schools, our businesses, our restaurants, our courthouse, as well as all of our social gatherings and family gatherings. It can be very difficult to figure out what to do, but there are three really important ways that you can help us meet this challenge. One is wash your hands frequently, especially when you're coming in and out of common areas. Second, please keep a 6-foot social distance when you are out and about. While we want to see each other and we want the hug and handshake, now is not the time. And third, and most importantly, what you can do is when you're out in public, always wear your mask. You are wearing the mask to really not only protect you and your loved ones, but also protecting those that you do not know. We've seen devastation in our community from sickness and loss of life. But with your help, together, we can move Carroll forward.
Slowing the spread of COVID-19 in Carroll County can't be done by just one individual, organization, or group. It takes all of us working together to protect each other. Let's move Carroll forward.